Hey guys, this is Trig the Nig. I just got this clip of me taking down the driver of a Black Hawk helicopter from 202 meters away with the M95 sniper rifle, and I thought I would share it. Basically, the way it works is if you get a headshot with a sniper from over 100 meters, you get what's called a marksman headshot, which grants 30 points and then 1 point for every additional meter past 100. As this clip shows, I get a marksman headshot of 102, which means the bullet travelled 202 meters before I killed my target. You see me get about 200 points for this kill, and that's because I did 30 damage to the helicopter as well. The reason why it may not look too far away is because I'm using the M95 with the 12x scope, which is the furthest possible zoom you can get in the game. And you see me take down this medic at the end too with a 180 meter shot. So if you think you can beat that shot, feel free to upload a video response and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.